Alani Havili-Katoa is a defensive lineman that we're bringing out of Stansbury High School in Tooele County. We're excited about him. He's an in-state recruit, which is huge for us because we always want to take care of the in-state kids first. Alani is a student athlete that Kalani Sitake found at the All Poly Camp, and he ended up offering him as a sophomore because he was just dominating people at that level.
Fits basically the mold that we have as far as the long line of D tackles that have played here. Not only that he's in state, but the fact that we noticed him at the All Poly Camp and the things that he did there, dominating the front. We look forward to see him doing the same things that a long line of D tackles have done here at Utah, and carrying on the tradition of the D lineman that we have here.
He is going to fill in exactly where Tenney left off. You know, we've got some voids in the interior, and he's a big body where Tenney and LT played last year, and we expect him to come in and contribute.